came a-leaping over the crest of the hill, where the clover and the corn lay a-sleeping under the moonlight so still. Leaping so late and so early, till under their bite and their tread, Swedes and the wheat and the barley, they cankered and trampled and dead. Poachers, poor widows sat sighing on the side of the moss-patterned bank, where under the gloom of the fir woods 1 acre of ground lay in rank. She watched over barely grown clover, where rabbit or hare never ran. For the ground that it all covered over hid the blood of a good murdered man. Of the shaded plantation and the hairs on her husband's own blood, and the voice of her own indignation rose up to the throne of her God. There's blood on your new forehead, shrub squire, there's blood on your pointer's cold feet, there's blood on the game that you sell, squire, there's blood on the game that you eat. You have sold out the labouring man, squire, both body and soul for to shame. To pay for your seat in the house, squire, and to pay for the feed of your game. You made him a poacher yourself, squire, when you'd give not the work nor the meat. And your barley-fed hares robbed the garden at our starving poor little one's feet. While cramped into one tiny chamber, man, mother and little ones lay. While the rain pattered in on our bright bed, and the walls barely held out the day. When we lay in the heat of the fever, on the mud and the clay of the floor, till you parted us all for 3 months, squire, and we knocked on the working house door. And liveried varlets, where you starved your own daughter of bread. Worn out with liquor and harlots, see your heirs at your feet lying dead. Follow them into your heaven, and your soul rots asleep in the grave. And squire, you will not be forgiven by the free men you took as your slaves. And you follow them into your heaven, and your soul rot to sleep in the grave. And Squire, you will not be forgiven by the free men you took as your slave.